Miss Bridgerton! Miss Bridgerton! Come back to the party. Stop walking!
Stop following me.
It is not safe out here. I forbid you to go any further.
You cannot tell me what to do.
Daphne. Will you not listen?
My most sincere apologies.
You'll marry her.
What?
Immediately. We can only hope that no one saw you take such liberties and that my sister is safe. Further mortification. You will marry her.
Brother!
I cannot marry her. You have defiled her innocence, and now you refuse her hand. I knew you were a rake, Hastings. I never thought you were a villain.
I cannot marry her.
Then you leave me no choice. I must demand satisfaction.
A duel? Anthony, you cannot...
He dishonors you, sister.
He dishonors you and me and the very Bridgerton name. I have misjudged you indeed. You have duped us both, but I shall not see my sister pay for my own misdeeds. We will settle this as gentlemen.
I understand. I shall see you at dawn.
I do not understand. You would rather die than marry me.
I am truly sorry.
We need to go, Daph, before anyone should see us.